Ashley. I hope you're getting excited. Today is finally here, and I know you've waited very long for this. The months of planning have paid off, and today's going to be nothing short of amazing. I can't wait to see you walking on the aisle. As always, you're going to be so beautiful. Ever since I asked you to marry me a little over a year ago, I don't know. Are you ready?
Yeah.
The day we first met, I thought, no way is she going to feel the same way I feel about her. But as time went on, we grew closer, and feelings got stronger. I felt like the luckiest man alive. I always couldn't wait to see you, and cherished every moment we had together.
I promise to always love you and still get that feeling like when I said it for the first time. Never will I let a day go by without saying those three words. I promise to not only be the best wife.
Please welcome Mr. and Mrs. Brock and Ashley Berger. Brock and me, now Kiss Ashley. Would you say I'm lucky to love something that loves me, but I'm torn as I could be wherever I roam. You may say all this time we were waiting for each other. All this time I was waiting for you.
To you.